Time to embrace your inner nerd.
I'm Captain Rex from Star Wars The Clone Wars animated series.
Comic, sci-fi, anime, gaming, and horror fans lined up around the block from the Metro Convention Center Friday afternoon for the 16th annual Fan Expo.
Fan Expo Canada is a stable annual place for them to meet, share all the things they love, and meet one another.
It's the norm to see stormtroopers, zombies, anime characters, and sexy comic heroines strutting, or in some cases, slumbering their stuff.
I come for most of the memorabilia, and I come for like the Star Trek and the cartoon stuff, so, and it's just nice to have a place where there's everything in one building, as opposed to finding a specialty store. It's hard to find, you know? So.
Some of the big celebrities gracing their presence this year include the original Batman and Robin, Adam West and Burt Ward, and Julie Newmar as Catwoman.
How many people are you expecting down here?
Well, last year we had almost 60,000 people over the 3 days, so we're expecting more than that, probably closer to 70, 75 this year.
Okay, well, that had a lot of new car smell to it, but this is an alien hibernation pod. It's one of the many things you can find at Fan Expo this weekend. For more information, you can log on to www.fanexpocanada.com. For Toronto Sun, I'm Jenny Ewan.